بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله أما بعد. This is Akita class number 12. Akita class number 12. We go to the next four questions. فإذا قيل لك, if someone says to you, ما حكمها, what is the ruling on it? It's referring back to the previous question, the end of the last class, about democracy. So what is the ruling upon democracy? فأقول هي شرك أكبر, that it is major shirk, that is major shirk. والدليل قوله تعالى إن الحكم إلا لله, إن الحكم إلا لله. سورة يوسف آية 40. And the meaning is, for which Allah has sent down no authority, for which Allah has sent down no authority. Next question. فإذا قيل لك ما حقيقة انتخابات, and what is the reality of elections, what is the reality of elections. فأقول هي من النظام الديمقراطية منابذ للشرع الله الحق, هي تشبه بالكفار, تشبه بهم لا يجوز. وفيها ضرار كثير, ليس فيها أي نفع ولا أي فائدة على المسلمين, ومن أهم أضرارها مساواة الحق بالباطل ومهك بالمبطل حسب الأكثرية, وتضييع ولاء والبراء, وتمزيق شمل المسلمين, وإلقاء العداوة والبغضاء والتحزب والتعصب بينهم, وغش وخداع والاحتيال وزور وضياع الأوقات والماء وأموال, وإهدار حشمة النساء, وزعزعة ثقاتي في علوم الشريعة الإسلامية وأهلها. And the meaning is that the reality of elections, that it is the democracy system which nullifies the true Islamic legislation, the true legislation of Allah, and it is to imitate the kuffar. An imitation of them, meaning the kuffar, is not permissible. And in it is many evils, and there is no benefit in it for the Muslims. And from the most evilest of affairs is the truth and falsehood are together, and that the truthful person is with the liar, and many other evils. And from the many other evils is the leaving off of wala wa bara, the disunity amongst the Muslims, enmity and hatred, favoritism and narrow-mindedness amongst them, cheating, trickery, deception, lying, the wasting of time and money, the killing of modest women, and the hiding of the truth of the hiding of truth. In the legislation of Islam and its people, in the legislation of Islam and its people. فإذا قيل لك ما حكم حزبية, if someone to say to you, what is the ruling of حزبية, فقل حزبية حرام إلا حزب الله. Then you say to them that party partnership is impermissible except for the party partnership of Allah. والدليل قوله تعالى واعتصموا بحبل الله جميعا ولا تفرقوا, all of you hold on fast to the rope of Allah together and don't be divided. سورة آل عمران آية 103. والدليل قوله تعالى إن هذه أمتكم أمة واحدة وأنا ربكم فاعبدون. Another ayah says, indeed this is your ummah, the one ummah, and I'm your Lord, so worship me. Surah Al-Anbiya, ayah 92. Another ayah Allah Ta'ala says, Ala illa hizballahi humul muflihun. And is it not that the party of Allah, they are successful? Is it not that the party of Allah, they will be successful? Another proof is in the Sunnah, from the hadith of Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, radiallahu anhu, that he said that the Messenger of Allah, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, said, تَكْتَرِيكُ أُمَّتِي عَلَى ثَلَاثَةٍ وَسَبْعِينَ مِلَّةٍ كُلُّهُمْ فِي النَّارِ إِلَّا مِلَّةٍ وَاحِدَةٍ فَكُولُوا مَنْ هِيَ يَا رَسُولُ اللَّهِ قَالَ مَا أَنَا عَلَيْهِ وَأَصْحَابِهِ. In the hadith of Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, that he said that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that my ummah would divide into 73 sets, all of them in the fire except for one set. So then the companion said, who are they, O Messenger of Allah? He said, those who doing what I'm doing and my companions. Akhraj al-Tirmidhi. And there's another narration in the hadith of Mu'adh, which is collected by Abu Dawood, Ahmed. And the word is, Kulluha finnar, all of them is in the fire. Wafihi bayanu hali ahlil ahwai. And in it is the clarification of the state of the people of desires. فَإِذَا كِيلَ لَكْ مَنْ أَدَلُّ فِرَاكِ لَتِي تَدَّعِي إِسْلَامِ. And what are the names of the misguided sects in Islam? What is the name of the misguided sects in Islam? فَقُلْ هُمْ بَاطِنِيَّةُ وَرَافِضَاتُ وَجَهْمِيَّةُ وَغُلَاتُ الصُّفِيَّةِ. Then you say that they are the Batiniya, the Rafida, the Jahmiya, and the Sufis. And the side point is that these main names right here are the main names of Ahlul Bidah in our Ummah. Now there's more names for them, but all of them, which is other than these names, are all sub-branches of the same set. For example, Jamaat al-Tabligh. Jamaat al-Tabligh is a branch from the branches of the Sufis. That's why the Sheikh didn't name a whole bunch of names which we are used to hearing. But majority of the time is that they all are under the category of one of these names. Either they're from the Batiniyah, from the Rafidah, from the Jahmiyah, or from the Sufis. But all of them all branch off from one of these sets right here. And this is what I wanted to present today. And this is the end of the Aqidah section of this book. And next class, we will go into the fiqh. We will start the fiqh section of this book. Anything that I said that was incorrect is for myself and the shaitan. Anything that I said was correct, all praise due to Allah. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdi. Ashhadu an la ilaha ant. أستغفرك وأتوب إليه وآخر دعوانا إن الحمد لله رب العالمين.